music that's timeless. The rock and roll is Grateful Dead. It's classic rock.
A brotherhood of players that is so dynamic and like a big family.
Let's give it up for Montana Wilder.
I'm the lead guitar player.
Tony Capella, bass.
Dan Long, I play keyboards and do a little bit of singing.
Glenn Walker, play drums.
Tim Kelly, I play percussion.
See Montana for 30 plus years. A lot of great vibe, a lot of wonderful people, awesome music. Most of the dead is gone now. What do we have left? Got some local musicians that love to play together. You still feel the company, you still feel the family. Just
fun to come and dance and listen to them play. This is like the third show that I've seen.
Third show?
Yeah, it's the third show. I saw them at the Queen's last event, and then I saw them in a field out in the Brandywine, and then this is the third show I've been to. Like I said, they're a fun band to listen to. They're like dance shows.
First time I saw Montana was 1985 at a farmhouse that no longer exists on Paper Mill Road, and it was Halloween. The first thing that came to me when I saw this band
is they fucking lay it down, man.
Became Montana Wildaxe in 1986, I think.
Since the inception, sometime in 84, I think.
It's probably like 88 or 89.
30 years in February. It's
February of 92, 25 years.
20 years. I'm proud to say that I'm not only the oldest member, I'm also the newest member.
Kind of jam band thing. Big, fat, open chord progressions with a lot of landscape for guitar solos and improvisation. So, you know, for a guitar player, it's like a jungle jam.
Yeah.
feed us energy and we turn that into like better music. So it's a symbiotic relationship. And it's the people that make us good. And it's what makes us have fun. And then all they're seeing is a reflection of themselves in us when they're dancing and smiling and having fun. Yes, smoking around the black. You show me love to say that's the moment. Yes, I feel back on the red light. There ain't no point in the madness, no. But I feel like a stranger.
Who's having a better time? Band or audience?
I know I'm having a great time. When I look out there, it looks like everybody's having a hell of a time.
In the days when I drank a lot, I would say I probably had more fun than everyone. But these days, I think, well, it's a tough call. I mean,
also on stage, for sure. As long as everything's clicking.
Right.
If Kurt's too loud,
I'm never too loud.
I don't think it would work without one or the other.
Like, you guys on stage, that's easy. Now, ask any of the musicians down here, they would rather be up on stage with us. I know when I'm in the audience watching a good thing, I would rather be on stage. So, yeah, playing music is more fun than watching. Yeah.